Well, this is the Komodo X. Number 375 is here in Hawaii. Pretty stoked to have this guy to add this to the collection. We started with the original Komodo, moved into V-Raptor, and now adding this to the Oreo of flavors is gonna be pretty dope. 6K, all the specs are already on the interwebs. You get up to 80 frames a second at all of the different compression rates. You can go up to 120 at 4K. Better dynamic range, just kind of better all-around camera. All of the things that people have been talking about for a little bit. Jared spilled a lot of the beans even prior to the launch, which has been really, really cool. But I've had the worst case of FOMO since Wednesday when everybody was actually getting theirs delivered and picking them up. So I'm really stoked to have this in the kit. I think it's gonna come with me on some travel, which honestly was one of the main reasons I wanted this thing. I wanted Komodo initially because it's a great travel camera. It's tiny, it uses small batteries. Having this V-mount right on the back now, so we don't have to use any of the attachments, the battery plates, shifting around with those VP things. Pretty stoked about that. It'll make travel easier, less attachments, less potential misfires. It's gonna be a great production tool. We get the 5-pin like we do on V-Raptor for audio. It's supposed to even have better preamps. It's got customizable buttons, which is great. It also works with DSMC3 monitor, which is a game changer if you haven't used that yet. Hoping that they come up with a 5-inch soon, because that would be a great addition for such a small camera. This guy is just ready to go. Super excited to use the new Komodo X. Let me know if you got any questions. We'll catch you on the next one. Aloha.